How society expects me to feed my dogs as a blind person. How I actually feed my dogs.